that just shook the hockey world, how they managed to make that trade. The late Pierre Lacroix that's got his name up in the Raptors here.
Irvinson steals it away. Centering feed pushed wide by Moore. That one let go by Spence. The rebound put back by Deneau. Philip Deneau scores for the 23rd time this season, and it's 9-3.
Zachary parks himself right here in the slot. The first shot, there's the rebound, and he scores. Is off the right pad, and that rebound came out hot. And Deneau does a great job of getting that under the bar and in on a goaltender that's 6'5".
His career high in goals was 13 coming into this season. Did it twice, and that's 23 for him. Stops a run of Colorado goals. They had scored 5 straight